Hi, in this video, we're going to talk about how to calculate median from scratch, I mean the source code of the median. As you remember from statistics, for calculating the median, it depends on whether the len of this x is even or odd. Let's suppose the first case, which the len of this x list is odd. So as you can see, the len of x is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can see len of x is 5 and it is odd. And remember, before going further, before doing any algorithm, first of all, you should sort the list and then you should apply the algorithm. So we simply type x.sort. And I know that here the list is itself sorted, but if it wasn't sorted, at first we should sort the list and then we should apply the algorithm. So as you can see, when the len of x is odd, you can see that the middle point is the median. So here 2 is the median. So in order to calculate the middle point, we simply define a variable, let's say called q, and we simply type len of x floor division by 2. And remember, maybe you ask, what is floor division? When we say len of x divided by 2, here the result is going to be 5 divided by 2, which is 2.5. But floor division means take the floor value of this, which is 2. So we are going to use the floor division. So we are going to use the floor division of len of x by 2, which is, for example, in this case is 2. And now if you look at the value with index 2, this is index 0, index 1, index 2, you can see the median is at index 2. I mean, it is at index q. So if len of x is odd, in order to say it's odd, we should simply type if the remainder of len of x in division by 2 is not equal to 0, I mean it's odd, then we are going to print median is equal to xq. But if the len of x is even, for example, if you remove this one, you can see len of x is 4, which is even. And now the median is the mean of these two values. So if you calculate q here, the floor division of 4 divided by 2 is 2. And the value at index 2 is this one. This is index 0, index 1, and index 2. But you need the value at index q minus 1 and q, and you should average them. So LF, the len of x is even, I mean in the division of 2, the remainder is 0, which means it's even. Then we are going to print median is equal to is xq minus 1 plus xq, and I should divide them by 2 because we are going to calculate the mean of these two values. So now if I run the code, you can see the median is 3.5. And if I add 0, and if I run the code again, you can see the median is 2. But maybe you want to convert this code into a function. So that's very simple. You simply define a function, let's say for example, called median, which takes an argument called x, which is a list, for example. And then it's going to do this algorithm. And instead of printing, it's going to return these values. So it is going to return xq here. So here I should remove this line. And now it's going to return this. So it's going to return this value. And for example, here, if I want to print the median of this x, which we have defined here, and if I run the code, you can see the output is 2. And even if you change the values of x, and if you run the code again, you can see the code is working for any list that you want.